I made a lot of mistakes, but then I rewrote some bits. Most of it's good.